latest revelation says that Thomas is trying to bribe Eric to hide his secret. Thomas doesn't want anyone to disrupt his family's happiness. In particular, Brooke was always the best obstacle intervening Taylor from coming to Ridge. So Thomas did this so that Brooke and Ridge quickly ended their marriage. However, Eric accidentally discovered the truth when he saw Douglas using the fake voice software. Eric heard the recording that Thomas deliberately created. Eric was so angry he went to Thomas to question this. Eric says he will tell this truth to Brooke, but he probably shouldn't. Thomas tries to chase after Eric to explain to him. Thomas did it all for his family. Thomas begs Eric to keep his secret as if nothing ever happened, but of course an upright person like Eric would never cover up for any crime. He would reveal the secret to Eric. Then the two will find the most deserved punishment for Thomas. Will Ridge be angry that Thomas has blamed Brooke? While Brooke is also grappling with the charges Ridge has made against her, Ridge is adamant that he doesn't want to talk to his wife because he thinks it was Brooke who reported Thomas to CPS and that she wanted to regain custody of Douglas for her daughter. Ridge thinks Brooke is the cause of everything. She's also using this method to get revenge on Thomas because he deliberately pushed Ridge to Taylor, causing the Brooke family to fall apart. Besides, after learning that Brooke's marriage is about to end, Bill and Deacon intend to reunite with her. Both of these men will join the fight, and who will win? Currently, Deacon is receiving support from Hope. She always wants her family to be reunited, so Hope will use this opportunity to bring Brooke and Deacon closer together. However, Brooke is not in love with Deacon. She has historically been in a cheating relationship with Bill. So, when abandoned, Brooke may come to Bill to confide. She may also develop feelings for Bill again. So, all of Hope's efforts to help Deacon may be in vain for him. Stay tuned to see how the battle of these two men will turn out. But maybe Brooke will put this aside for now because now she has to find evidence that proves her innocence. Brooke insists that she didn't do this. Brooke needs to prove before Ridge marries Taylor. At the same time, she also seeks to separate Ridge and Taylor. As long as they are close to each other, the two will develop this relationship, so Brooke will find a way to pull Ridge towards her. We'll be right back.